So here was a real case from class. I prepared for the class based on a student's 63% score on a math exam from the day before. And the student indicated to me, oh, I just completed a new exam, obviously in the seconds leading up to the class, and scored 79%. She reduced her mistakes from 21 to 12. And I wanted to adjust for this information in our class. So I immediately went to my teacher's corner, my performance plan, which gives me the category details and all the student mistakes. And I filtered the student mistake table for that student and for that particular Math A exam. And you can see it checked when I filtered for the selection. And the result was 33 entries or mistakes for that exam in two different sittings of that exam. So I adjusted my table to 50 entries so I could see it better. And I could see I went up to question 114 for the one day. And then the day before on the 27th, you could see the mistakes up to 114. So this is clearly capturing both exams. And I thought I'd filter them together by question. So I could see 59, the student got wrong twice. 95, the student got wrong twice. 100, 103, 100. They got those questions wrong twice, which means they didn't correct their mistakes. The single entries were where they corrected their mistakes. So I wanted to focus on that. I created a PDF, filtered the way I wanted with the double mistakes shown so we could focus on the particular questions where the student did not correct their mistakes. And on the fly, I was able to adjust the focus of that class and zero in on the student's needs.